How you doing there, little guy? Yeah. We just had a good feed, didn't we? Yeah. I'm back being kind of sleepy. Yeah. We'll have to have you take your bath, maybe we'll
Yeah, will you take that?
count your fingers and toes and everything. So let's see, it's 12:45 and it's December 12th. So I'm 5 and a half days old now. Oh, but I'm all tuckered out after a good feeding. Yeah. I'm just all tuckered out. Yeah, we have to wake you up to feed you.
Falling asleep here.
Oh well. We'll look at the Christmas tree instead. There's our new Christmas tree. Except to back up even. This Christmas tree's so huge. Out the window a bit too. Yeah, look at this. Yeah, I just have to push it and it starts. So is it,
I think it's recording. There's a red light on anyway.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, and it says record.
Ah, that would be it then.
Now I can zoom in and out somehow too.
Yeah, right up there. How you doing there, Keaton? Keaton Betty? See your little hands? Yes? All 6 little fingers?
No, there's only 5.
Oh, only 5. Only 5 little fingers over here. Yeah. These little feet. Six little toes.
No.
This little piggy went to market. This little piggy stayed home. This little piggy had roast beef. This little piggy had none. This little piggy cried wee 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 all the way home.
He's thrilled.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Leave me alone, I'm sleeping. No. How you doing there, Benjamin? I need Keaton. On the radio here. Wait, what was your name again? What's your name today?
Daddy picked it out too.
Yeah? So what is your name today, Keaton? Is it still Keaton?
I get scratching where mommy poked him in the nose last night.
I don't know.
Wake up,
see your little toe. Let's go see your feet. They're nice little feet. on his arms. We'll have to get some pictures of you with your eyes open, because you got pretty eyes, too. Yeah, that's one contented baby, all right.
Pretty much out of it, it looks like.
Yeah, it looks like it. Oh well, we'll look out the window instead. Yeah, it snowed last night.
I was going to take a picture. The arrangement's not very nice anymore, but of flowers.
Okay.
Because we want to see what the arrangement.
Here's Keaton's flowers. These are, these are the roses that Ellen's parents sent. They're a bit off these days, but I guess they're almost a week old. They're real nice. And here's what's left of the arrangement that, that Mary and Nick and Melinda sent. It had yellow roses, but they sort of went the same way and a little bit faster. And this from Ellen's aunt and cousin. They live in Concord, just down the road from Emerson Hospital, so stop by. Hey Keaton, how you doing? You doing there, little buddy? Yeah. So how's today been? I've been shopping today. I went Christmas shopping, but the right way. I slept through the whole thing. Uh-oh.
Quite keep the head up very well.
Well, I'm not even a week old yet.
Keaton?
Hey.
Hey. Drowsiness sets in. Drowsiness.
Hey, Keaton. Oh, no, I thought that was a smile. No. We should probably get you yelling on tape since then. Oh, maybe. Here we go. Oh. Yeah, you're no bag of bones, are you, kid? I get a good close-up of you. Come on, you stupid thing, focus.
Open those eyes.
I don't think you have enough contrast there, Keaton.
Open those eyes. You're not sure about this, huh? Here.
If you lay down there. Whoops. There.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
We lost you. Well, I guess this didn't work very well.
Well, here, come over here and see me.
Oops. Nope. Not in a sociable mood.
Yep. Oh well.
Oh dear.
Oh.
Oh dear.
The big meltdown.
Uh-oh.
At least as big as it comes for Keaton.
Yeah.
Hey little buddy. Over here. Is a cheese? I know you can say.
No. Better being sociable with Daddy anyways. Whoops. Okay. He knows Mommy's the one who pokes him in the nose.
Here, how's that?
Not very good.
Not very good, oh dear. Okay, we'll quit torturing you. Say bye. So you're gonna be sociable now? Yeah. You're gonna look all around? Yeah. How about that? So you're all warm and dry? Dead? Yeah. Now you're gonna watch Mommy and Daddy eat dinner? Yeah. Yeah, what do you think of all this? Maybe you can sneeze for us or something exciting. Or hiccup? That's your other favorite trick. So Keaton, hey, we're here. Hey. So is it time to go to sleep now? Yeah. Had a tough day shopping. Oh! Hey. So how you doing there? Yeah? Yeah, you're certainly a pleasant little baby, aren't you? Yeah. Those 1 week olds that I know have 3 modes: eating, sleeping, and crying. And you have sociable mode, and not too much crying mode. Yes, what do you think about all this? Yeah. That lasagna smelled good? Well, you'll get some pre-processed lasagna anyhow. Let's see, we'll figure out what day it is here. There we go, there it is. So it's December 13th. Oh, this is my 1 week birthday, isn't it? It's 4:30.
Six more hours to be 1 week old.
Yeah. Well. Yeah. Well, you can go to sleep. Your mommy and daddy will have some dinner, okay?